My name is Elvis. I am from AB. When I am joining degree, they conduct a class up to 1 o'clock afternoon. I felt this is good. When I am joining to before joining MBA, I estimate they conduct this is superior than degree. They conduct only afternoon or 12 o'clock. But when I joining MBA, they conduct 4 o'clock up to. I felt really very poor. Really, I suggest to HOD, please may I conduct every class half an hour only. We have a six subject. It will be completed within 3 hours and we get half day leave. They take in very silly manner. Before joining Unnati also, I cannot accept anything. My friends only said they give only coaching or something. But I felt only they conduct a class only. I don't have any timing idea. But when I join Unnati, they conduct a class up to 8 o'clock also. But I can't go any classes because they conducted class in very modern manner, because the classes conducted by the projectors and they conducted all group events. I participate very well in all groups and events. Because when I am studying in degree or MBA, at that time I feel nowadays all children are placed very modern education by the projectors and everything. But I don't have that type of luck. When I am joining here, I am also lucky. So I am here. They conducted very well manner in all classes. So I feel very happy and finally get a job in Chennai first source. My friend, thanks to my friend and thanks to all of you who has a journey with me as a friend and close to. And I hope to say some others, this is a good job to all and this is a good foundation to get a good future in our life.